State Superintendent Dr. Tony Smith has identified several goals that will be incorporated into the RFP for new state assessments, including returning results more quickly, building assessments from the ground up in more languages, measuring growth in high school, reporting results on a common scale across all assessments, reaching full online assessment delivery, and transitioning to a computer-adaptive format.